These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
A valiant effort, but you can't deny that the earlier distraction had catastrophic repercussions throughout the match.
Look, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
The Pit Bull has been released.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
Pound for pound, one of the strongest women in WWE.
Nile trains tirelessly in jiu-jitsu, cardio, and powerlifting.
Just look at Ivy Nile. She's been sculpted to be dominant in WWE.
Not letting anyone stand in her way.
And from Brazil, Valentine Barber.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
She's not been quiet about it either, calling out everyone and anyone in the locker room.
That is the only way you can climb to the top. Sitting back just doesn't get you there.
And on the other side of the ring is the unique Ivy Nile. She's been compared to both Chyna and Beth Phoenix during her short time in this business, but I think she's really set out to forge a path for herself.
In football circles, Ivy would be called a spark plug. A powerhouse like Ivy, she's the product of a strict regimen and a single-minded will to win. She is, so to speak, a true diamond.
She turns it right around with a counter.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
With a DDT!
She's going for it. This could be! And she kicks out right away.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Ivy Nile is one of those superstars whose training really doesn't have a weak point.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Middle rope forearm on point.
Escape just in time.
Drop kick on target.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree, this is about self-pro.
No, she breaks it, big escape there. Oh, and Ivy caught her. Jumping neck breaker, ouch.
Ouch, caught her.
She flips it back on her.
Gotta sting your back. Oh, stomp it away.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. It's a torture rack.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
The attack